Today is the day that can make me cry, cause I'm never gonna love again. Baghdad's falling, all it is calling, and next I'm gonna be Iran. A bomb over here and a bomb there, couldn't care less about the shot of Iran. The draft's coming soon, better change your tune, but don't be telling me you don't understand. Oh, you understand. 911, go and grab your gun, son, and tell your wife you're going to war. Make sure you don't miss all the terrorists when friendly fire's coming through your back door. Suicide bomb, now your buddy's gone, and there's a child lying dead in the street. There's blood on your hands, but you don't understand why we're never gonna set the feet.
Major combat operations in Iraq have ended. In the Battle of Iraq, the United States and our allies have prevailed.
I said, fuck! Fuck the war! Say it again now. Fuck! Fuck the war! Ooh, fuck! Fuck the war! One time, fuck! Fuck the war! What are we fighting for?
New tactics and precision weapons, we can achieve military objectives without directing violence against civilians. Without directing violence against civilians. Against civilians.
Yes, no doubt. Saddam Hussein now has weapons of mass destruction.
Conditions are such that they can attack us there. My answer, bring them on. My answer, bring them on.
Comme toujours, Diane.
Merci, mon chéri.
Welcome. Je vous en prie, asseyez-vous.
Coucou tout le monde.
Oui. Hey,
Robin, tu es la dernière.
Mince, je suis en mode visible. Mode invisibilité.
Merci d'avoir répondu à mon appel. La situation est grave. Montpellier court un grand danger. Une super méchante a fait son apparition en ville. Lilliput. On dit qu'elle a pactisé avec le diable. Avec son pouvoir, les hommes tombent instantanément amoureux d'elle. On dit qu'elle veut coquifier toutes les femmes de cette planète. Et son influence est telle que le nombre de divorces a considérablement augmenté.
Non, je sais rien.
Mais non, imaginez, deux êtres unis pour l'éternité, c'est...
Par contre, si on la contre, alors là, ça sera la gloire. On sera reconnu d'utilité publique. Et à nous, les subventions de l'État.
Ouais. C'est un plan foireux. Je me casse.
Vas-y, moi, je lui éclate sa tête.
Bon alors, qu'est-ce qu'on fait?
J'ai un plan.
Oh.
Esclaves,
hey,
voici venu le temps de la guerre. Maintenant que nous sommes prêts, nous allons les exterminer.
Alors,
on a été convoqué par Captain Mompel. Va falloir se battre contre Lilliput. Comment je fais, moi?
Tu as qu'à te servir de ta jolie soupière.
Très drôle. Tu la connais au moins? À quoi elle ressemble? Dis.
Ce que je peux te dire, c'est que c'est une fifita.
The day that can make me cry, cause I'm never gonna love again. Baghdad's falling, all it is calling, and next I'm gonna be Iran. A bomb over here and a bomb there, couldn't care less about the shot of Iran. The draft's coming soon, better change your tune, but don't be telling me you don't understand. Oh, you understand. 911, go and grab your gun, son, and tell your wife you're going to war. Your back door, suicide bomb, now your buddy's gone, and there's a child lying dead in the street. There's blood on your hands, but you don't understand why we're never gonna set the feet.
Major combat operations in Iraq have ended. In the Battle of Iraq, the United States and our allies have prevailed.
I said, fuck! Fuck the war! Say it again now, fuck! Fuck the war! Ooh, fuck! Fuck the war! One time, fuck! Fuck the war! What are we fighting for?
New tactics and precision weapons, we can achieve military objectives without directing violence. Against civilians, without directing violence. Against civilians. Such that they can attack us there. Lance should bring them on.